Good luck, Ian. Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, over here, just sitting here.
We're not doing that rocky build. Yeah, we got a guy that's pushing it on. Yeah, because that thing just seems
It looks like I'm the old guy in
the line. I mean, get more experience.
Yeah, I just started riding on this ranch.
Yeah. I raced last year, my first year back on bikes for like 8 years, so I sucked though. I had bike issues all year round. Hopefully that's solved this year. Are we doing the water holes?
No. Oh. Nope, you got you going around.
I did that GP a couple weeks back. I like them.
Oh, you did that GP head on? Yeah. That was rough. I did that.
Oh, yeah.
For 45 minutes, man.
There goes my advantage. There goes my advantage. Yeah.
Right here,
yeah. I just hope I finish. I have a massive cold going on. So I'm assuming dust blown in my lungs is probably going to, you know, affect it a little bit.
The only thing I'm seeing today, it's a little cooler than that GP.
Yeah.
Did that, and then I dropped. Actually, I did get off the line, and then coming where it came off the track across the parking lot, I washed my front wheel out there. Actually went down and broke this finger right here.
Oh. Yeah, I washed out right when they watered that, like, the kids track, whatever it is.
Yeah.
In one of the turns. I'd never been here before, though, so I actually won my class mysteriously. First time I ever won anything, so
yeah.
I was happy about that. But,
don't fall down.
You don't fall down. Pretty sure that's not what you said. Man.
Man.
What was that? Yeah, he better move.
People behind you, so go fast and clean for the first lap, okay?
Yeah. I'll be upside down at one point.
Just make sure it's on the camera. Come on, come
is it, it's blinking, right?
Fire up them GoPros. We're about ready.
Where the hell is it blinking? I see. Yeah, it's blinking.
Good, that means it's recording.
I'll point to you, make sure you're okay. We're about ready to go here, but I'll go down the line, make sure you're ready, and then we'll launch you.
good.
All right,
crap.